Now, last night, former Strictly Professional AJ Prichard was one of the 10 celebs to enter the I'm a Celebrity castle in North Wales. Diamonds leave with you.
You're never gonna hear my heart. I like this. Troubling style.
Hey!
Oh my God, I can't believe
you've got this, you're doing it!
Mental.
That's it, that's it.
Here we go!
Come on, AJ.
Star one with AJ.
Well done, AJ.
Yes!
Yeah!
Well, AJ's brother Curtis joins me now. How do you think he's doing so far?
He's doing good, Lorraine. But you know what? I wish I saw him more on the TV last night. I didn't think he was on enough. So, AJ, you need to get doing them trials. I'm going to be voting for him to do them trials. How are you anyway, Lorraine?
I'm good, love. I'm really good. And I'm really glad I'm a Celebrity started. I think it feels like we need some fun and some silliness and all of that. It's good.
Move over Strictly this year. It's I'm a Celebrity because AJ's on well, that container.
Do you know what? I was just thinking that wee soul, it could be dressed all beautifully in sequins, sashaying around the dance floor in the lovely warmth and gorgeousness. And then we love Wales, but it's cold and it's dark when they're doing these things.
What? That's one of the biggest things that I was thinking. Like when they all got there and I saw them all and they came out the helicopters and they came out the cars, I felt so bad because they looked freezing.
Yeah.
And I knew AJ would be travel sick after getting on that helicopter as well. When he got off, he mentioned that, oh, I feel a bit sick. I thought he may throw up here because he doesn't like traveling or flying.
No, and I mean, they all had their own socially distanced helicopter. You've got to laugh at all of that going on. What do you think he is going to find, apart from the freezing cold, that he's going to find the toughest about that experience?
Right, so he mentioned, so I'm giving this away now, so if there's going to be a trial for him, he mentioned he doesn't like rats. Anything to do with rats, he doesn't want anything to do with. He said he'll be scared to the bone and confined space. So if you're going to put him in a coffin with rats, let's see what happens.
I don't think anybody would do very well with that, love. I really don't.
I would hate. You know what, though, for me, Lorraine, it would be the little bugs, the little insects. Yeah. Imagine being lying down or for example, when they're like on your head, going in your ears or your nose. I'd be scared. I'd be scared stiffless. Couldn't do it.
I couldn't either. When did you find out that he was going in? Because they're not really allowed to tell anybody. Were you quite surprised?
Well, so he did tell me. I had to lie to so many people, so I'm so sorry if anyone asked me and I completely lied to your face. But I found out a while ago. It must have been about 2 odd months, maybe a bit longer ago. But then he was in lockdown for 2.5 weeks, he was. Now, that lockdown, he was in Wales, and he said to me, because he had his phone, he said, the weather here is horrible. He said, the wind, the rain, how cold it is. I said, that's just a start, AJ. Wait until you're eating some sheep something or this or that. I said, it's going to be horrible.
Absolutely. And he's okay, though, because he did get tested positive, didn't he? But he's actually all right.
Yeah.
He's all right. Good.
I believe he had no symptoms or anything, Lorraine. I believe that he was completely fine. He just came back positive and then it came back negative and he's been completely fine since. So, yeah.
So you're basically going to be sitting on the phone constantly voting for him to do horrible trials.
Yeah, I absolutely am. I want to make him do as many trials as humanly possible. I want to see him cry, scream, maybe throw up. I'm the worst brother ever.
Do you know what, though? He is, like, I think you all have to be. Anybody who does dancing or anybody who's, if you like, in a competition like Strictly as he was, he is quite competitive in a good way, not in a negative way at all. He just wants to do the best possible job that he can.
Absolutely. And what a lot of people don't know is AJ and me did a lot of extreme sports when we were younger. So we were in the cold, the wet, in the mud, and that never affects us. But as AJ's got a little bit older, I'm not going to lie, he's become a little bit more squeamish. So he is scared of spiders now. He is a little bit scared of heights. So I think he's actually going to be shocked with himself on this. I think it's going to really scare him in ways he didn't expect it, actually.
Do you know what? The thing is, you have to feel a bit sorry for all of them because obviously they signed up for this, thinking to themselves that they were going to be in the heat of Australia and then they were going to be in that 7-star hotel, you know, where you can get anything, you know, hot and cold running booze.
Well, he wanted to fly business class to Australia. He said that was one of the biggest things for him. And then the family flying business class as well, but he didn't get any of that, did he?
No, he's not going to get anything like that at all. It's going to be really interesting, isn't it, to see how they're doing. I mean, so far, I think the set looks amazing. The ideas are brilliant. They've really, you know, they've pulled out all of the stops to make sure this is entertaining and also safe.
What did you think of the castle, Lorraine? I thought it's bigger than I thought. Obviously, I knew the castle was going to be massive. But yeah, their little areas and living areas, they've got loads, haven't they?
It's absolutely huge. And also, though, they do say, allegedly, that it's supposed to be haunted. Now, how is he with ghosties and spookies and things like that?
AJ doesn't really believe in ghosts or this or that, so I don't think that's going to affect him. But if in the middle of the night some massive noise happens, for me, I'd be scared. So I think that will affect him if there's some weird noises. Yeah. Now, do you reckon they're going to do that with the castle?
Oh, I think so, don't you? I think definitely. I think one of the trials will be about ghosts, and they'll have people sort of spooky, you know, like the ghost train. It'll be a bit like that, won't it? It absolutely will. It'll be so strange. Now, look, next year, if he survives, and I'm sure he will, he'll be fine, because I think actually he's got a really, really good chance of being king of the castle. You two are going to be going on tour next year, aren't you?
We are at the end of next year. Now, we put it at the end of next year, so fingers crossed, all theatres and everything are going to be open. It's AJ and Curtis's big night out. So my name has made it onto the poster properly this time. Thank you. It's basically all-out entertainment show. It's going to have singing, dancing, comedy sketches between me and AJ, and every single show, somebody will be leaving with a prize. Oh, a life-changing prize, I'm going to say.
It sounds great, love, it really does. And like I've said to both of you before, it's the kind of thing that would make a really, really lovely Saturday night TV show. So go out and do it on stage, get it all sorted, and then they might put it on the telly, which would be lovely. Oh, there you are.
Are we back? We're back.
Yeah, we're
here.
Back, we're back, we're back. No, just you do that, and hopefully it can come on the telly and be a TV show, which would be great. But meanwhile, I shall leave you to keep voting for your wee brother. And very, very good to see you, my darling. Thank you, Angel. Thank you so much. Don't forget, you can watch full episodes of Lorraine on the ITV Hub and all the best clips, compilations and playlists right here on our channel. Just subscribe now and you'll never miss an upload. Click here to watch another video similar to this one, or click here to head to our channel's homepage to explore all of our exciting videos.